We'll talk about that as we preview round three in a minute, but first, we jump into the players' hall as we see Fabiano Caruana and young Christoph Duda. That'll be another very interesting matchup today. Of course, we know how many people are already excited for the Firouzja-Nakamura match. Ding Liren, can he bounce back with the white pieces against Report?